This juiced up bodybuilder doesn't know how to use a dip machine.
Line in. Oh, wait, the man's not playing.
He's honestly using it better than stupid bodybuilders because he's developing a functional skill while bodybuilders are creating useless muscle. This machine is just a diet version of a dip because there's no core instability demand and you don't become accustomed to using your body weight.